I'm not planning on staying for the summer because of the policy that was put in place.
Regardless of how admin respond, I think I'm going to stay on campus anyway and kind of have to eventually pay off a loan for housing and meals.
I'm an international student from Ecuador, and the reason I stayed is because my country closed its borders, and the borders have been closed for a couple months, and they just extended it till mid to late June.
I don't have another place necessarily to stay. I think in this situation I will probably end up going with some family member, even though it's like not convenient for them at all. I'll probably crash in some room or in literally a basement or garage, honestly, just because also housing is so limited right now.
Home isn't the best place for me, and so Stanford is all I have.
It feels like they're not actually prioritizing the needs of students. A lot of students are stressed out, don't really know where to go on top of their academic work.
I think before this point, I did feel very supportive of the university. I was grateful that they let us stay here, and in general, tried to offer a lot of support. I was a little thrown off by the fact that they weren't, at least it seems like they weren't going to offer financial aid, given the fact that most people that stayed would need it.
I want meaningful action and not just like, I don't know, or we're going to wait until the last minute to give an update to students, because that's stressful and really puts the burden of trying to find a solution on to students.
I was really hoping to be able to feel like I had a place where I could be, since I can't go home.